The measurements you take are first the iFR value in the most distal position, and then you can get different iFR values along the entire length of the vessel, maybe between other lesions. And then with this technique, you can also make assumptions on how it's going to change iFR after treating different lengths of the vessel. Then you can also to plan the PCA procedure and to predict what is going to be the physiological outcome of the PCA procedure.